Opencross in Copper Valley. Riders will have to look out for some rocky changeups through the middle of the course, but the last stretch should offer some breakneck speeds on the final downhill. Here's a look at today's riders. Here we are for today's Opencross in beautiful Sutherland Valley. Today's race will take the riders all across the valley. We should have a great show on our hands. Riders are lining up. Another round of Opencross here in Kittery Point. This course has got it all. Sandy water crossings, muddy switchbacks, and slick asphalt. Best of luck to all the riders today.